2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So it's going to be 15 by 9 space, and we're going to have big opening in the center here for the long hallway that goes down, and then there all the vents should be like here. Let me find the iron block. Actually, I'll use this. This kind of looks good. And I'm going to do a little thing here. Gotta make sure it's not like a pattern. Otherwise it'd look kind of strange. And everywhere else we'll put just a normal stone. Oops, that's not supposed to go there. There's the stone, and now I'm going to... It's green and blue, isn't it? I think I'm actually going to do a second layer of stone and andesite before I do the green and blue. There. And there are the vents. And I need black concrete because that's what we're going to do for this. Is it? Is that a thing? I don't know exactly what I'm doing. I knew pretty much exactly what I was doing with the other, but I pretty much have zero clue what I'm doing here. I'm going basically off of what I think might look good. I'm thinking little black pillars in the corner to kind of contrast with the, not contrast, but kind of blend with the black line on the walls. There we go. And like I did with the last one, I'll do the roof like last. There's the desk, and there are like TVs in the corners, I'm pretty sure, so I can represent that with the black wool maybe. Some iron trap doors. Yeah, I think that looks good. Oh, I should probably make a chair. Chair. Done for this video. If you want me to continue to build the rest of this, maybe like the video, might be cool, and subscribe. That'd be pretty cool. All right, bye.